here are the changes coming to NHL 24. After the technical test, EA implemented feedback from the community. They reduced the effectiveness of close quarters, tweaked the sustained pressure system to limit offensive zone ragging, and changed how fatigue affects goalies. For the full breakdown, make sure you check out this video up on my YouTube channel. And as always, be sure to subscribe for more NHL 24 content.